As we continue to reopen more establishments and allow more mobility to help our economic recovery, we still need to be cautious. I saw a recent report whereby a two-year-old child was tested positive for COVID-19 after visiting a mall. Alam ko kayong mga magulang gustong-gusto ninyong ipasyal ang mga anak ninyo after staying for so long inside your home due to lockdowns. Pero isipin ninyo kung maliliit pa ang mga anak ninyo at hindi pa bakunado. Do not expose them to the virus or virus. Wala pa silang depensa. They have no defense mechanism in their system and body sa COVID-19. Hindi katulad ng mga bakunado na. On this note, I am calling all local government units to consider passing ordinances for age restriction among minors who can be allowed to go to the malls. Certainly, we cannot allow those below 12 years old or those getting or still unvaccinated to be exposed to the risk of getting COVID-19 in public places. Again, sabi dito, IATF to, task force, we cannot allow those below 12 years old. So, tandaan mo ninyo yan. Again, to the parents and guardians of minors who are unvaccinated, please mindful of the risk. Part of caring for them is thinking about their safety. I hope no one among our children will get COVID-19.